गुड मॉर्निंग.
गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा. गुड मॉर्निंग. हाउ आर यू ऑल डूइंग?
आई एम गुड.
गुड. सो व्हाट शुड वी डू टुडे? बेटा शैल वी गो थ्रू द नेचुरल वेजिटेशन एंड वाइल्ड लाइफ पीडीएफ?
Yes, ma'am.
Right, that will be a little different for you people.
Good
as
morning, well. Ma'am.
Good morning, beta. How is Parth doing? Parth,
ma'am,
are you
good?
Good.
Rashi, yes, ma'am.
Beta, can we have the cameras on if you do, people don't mind?
Okay, ma'am.
Can we have the cameras on? There are two Ayush joining the class. Do we have two Ayush in the class?
No, ma'am.
Okay, but then who is this other one joining?
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, beta.
Good morning, ma'am.
This is Ayush Bharadwaj.
Yes, ma'am.
Sanskriti, you must be little redundant, no? Sanskriti?
Yes.
Are you feeling relaxed?
Ma'am,
for what? You will tell me why I am saying this. Chalo, good. I'll share the screen with you all. Give me a minute. Huh? I am beta sharing the screen with you all. Can you see the screen?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Fine. So what we will do, we will have you people reading it one by one, right? It will be a sort of recapitulation. Fine. So all those who are there in the meeting,
yes, from
wait. All those who are there in the meeting, they will be reading one by one, right?
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
Fine. So start with the first one who is in the row. This is about the terminology, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Read out.
Then who will start?
Let Parth only start.
Okay, ma'am. Natural vegetation and wildlife terminology. Natural vegetation. Natural vegetation refers to large-scale growth of plant life in a region without any human interference.
Okay.
Planted vegetation. Okay, ma'am.
Read out. Alec. Alec is there?
Yes, ma'am.
Read out, beta.
Planted vegetation, it refers to a planting of trees under human supervision.
Ecology.
It's a branch of science that deals with the relationship between living organism and their physical environment.
Okay, can we have Rehan reading? Rehan, are you there? Rehan Ali, are you there?
Morning, ma'am.
Good morning, Ilma. Okay. Rehan is not there. Aman Yadav, read, beta.
Ecosystem. A ecosystem is a geographic area where biotic or a living as well as abiotic or non-living factors, plants, animals, and the other organisms as well as weather and landscape work together to form a zone of a life.
Okay. We all know that biosphere is the only zone where the life is possible, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Chalo.
Yes,
ma'am. Anushka, read.
Bios.
Yes, Anushka, read, beta.
Ma'am, from fifth point, no? Biosphere?
Nahi, yahan se nahi padho. Biosphere and sixth one also you read.
Biosphere, a zone of life on Earth consists of atmosphere, lithosphere, and hydrosphere, is covered by plant, animal, and human life. Grassland, area which have moderate to low rainfall, supports vegetation in the form of grass, not trees.
Now see biosphere, you all can see the diagram which is showing on the screen.
Yes, ma'am.
Now, you can easily analyze through the picture what exactly it is trying to say, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Now, coming to the forest cover. Akhilesh Patel.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, from grasslands?
No, grassland, she has read. Forest.
Forest. A forest is a large area dominated by trees.
Biomes.
A very large ecosystem on land. On land having distinct types of vegetation and animal life is called a biome.
Hanji. Now, you, with the help of this diagram, can any one of you explain me this diagram that they are talking about? Rishabh?
Mom. A yes. Large area where they have different type of vegetation, animal and
very good
habitat.
Very good. We all know that, you know, biome is a large ecosystem. Ecosystem, we all know what is ecosystem. Hai na? The synchronization between the wildlife that we have in a particular area. Now they are talking about the biome. Biome means the collective part. Earth mein jitna bhi collectively jo bhi cheeze available hain as vegetation or the wildlife according to that, that all when comes together is called as the biome. So you know, biome chart banaya hai ki jo rainforest hai, unme savanna, rainforest aapko pata hai, jo evergreen forest areas hai, they are the rainforest areas. So wahan pe grasslands bhi milte hai, wahan pe temperate, जो आपके ट्रॉपिकल एवरग्रीन फॉरेस्ट हैं वो आपके टेम्परेट जोन में भी पाए जाते हैं थोड़े बहुत. तो टेम्परेट जोन में देयर दैट वी हैव द ग्रासलैंड्स ओवर देयर. ठीक है, डेजर्ट्स, ट्रॉपिकल में, ट्रॉपिकल जो पार्ट होता है उसमें डेजर्ट भी मिलते हैं आपको, ग्रासलैंड्स भी मिलते हैं और आपको फॉरेस्ट एरियाज भी मिलते हैं. टेम्परेट में भी सेम चीज इज देयर, बट सब आर्कटिक, मतलब जो आपका टैगा है, जो हायर एल्टीट्यूड पे जो एरिया है वहां पे आपको जो है वेजिटेशन कवर मिलता है. वहां पे आपको डेजर्ट ऐसे देखने को नहीं मिलते हैं और रेन आपको ग्रासलैंड्स भी वहां पर नहीं मिलते हैं. वहां पे आपकी जो है प्लांट लाइफ तो है, वेजिटेशन कवर तो है, बट देन इट इज नॉट एग्जैक्टली द सेम दैट वी हैव इन द टेम्परेट और इन द ट्रॉपिकल एरियाज. और फिर आपका एक्सट्रीम कोल्ड वाले एरियाज जो है आर्कटिक सर्कल और अंटार्कटिका सर्कल के पास, उसको हम टुंड्रा वेजिटेशन बोलते हैं, क्योंकि वहां पे वेजिटेशन कवर जो होता है इट इज नॉट इन द फॉर्म्स ऑफ यू नो इन द फॉर्म ऑफ फॉरेस्ट एरियाज, रेदर दे आर वेरी स्मॉल शर्ब्स. ठीक है, छोटी छोटी झाड़ियां होती हैं विच आर यू नो स्प्रेड ऑन बोथ द साइड्स, साइडवेज से जो है ये फैलते हैं, ये लंबे नहीं होते हैं. हमने बताया था आपको कारण कि ये क्यों नहीं लंबे होते हैं, राइट? राइट क्लास?
यस मैम.
यस
यस मैम.
यस मैम.
बिकॉज़ ऑफ द
सनलाइट.
हां, दे डोंट गेट सफिशिएंट सनलाइट प्लस दे डोंट गेट सफिशिएंट मॉइस्चर. सो व्हाट एवर मॉइस्चर इज अवेलेबल विद देम, बिकॉज टुंड्रा रीजन में पूरा का पूरा स्नो कैप्ड एरियाज होते हैं, तो व्हाट एवर मॉइस्चर दे हैव दे यूज दैट मॉइस्चर फॉर द सर्वाइवल रेदर देन यूजिंग इट फॉर देयर ग्रोथ. एम आई क्लियर? हां चलो, कैन वी हैव हाँ जी बेटा. सो कैन वी हैव कुशाग्र सिंह गौतम रीडिंग 9, 10, 11. कुशाग्र 9, 10, 11. कुशाग्र
फॉरेस्ट एरिया.
हाँ जी, पढ़िए जोर से पढ़िए.
द फॉरेस्ट. The forest area is the area notified and recorded as the forest land irrespective of the existence of trees. It is based on the records of the state revenue department. 10th, actual forest cover. The actual forest cover is the area occupied by forest with canopy sunshade. It is based on aerial photograph and satellite imageries.
पढ़ो भाई, रुक क्यों गए बेटा? शाग
अनक्लास्ड फॉरेस्ट एन एरिया रिकॉर्डेड एज फॉरेस्ट बट नॉट इंक्लूडेड इन रिजर्व्ड और प्रोटेक्ट फॉरेस्ट कैटेगरी. ओनरशिप स्टेटस ऑफ सच फॉरेस्ट वेरीज फ्रॉम स्टेट टू स्टेट. 12th, रिजर्व्ड फॉरेस्ट एन एरिया नोटिफाइड अंडर द provision of India Forest Act having full degree of protection. In protected forest, all activities are prohibited unless permitted. 13. Protected
forest.
An area notified under the provision of India Forest Act or the State Forest Act having limited degree of protection. In protected forest, all activities are permitted unless prohibited.
ठीक है. Now can we have Ayush Bhardwaj reading?
Yes ma'am. Ma'am, from 14th point.
Botanical Gardens, 14th.
But it is showing in my screen protected forest.
नहीं बेटा, अब देखो सही से देखो, screen change हो गई है.
Yes ma'am, now it's showing. Botanical Garden. It is a place where there will be a collection, cultivation and display of different species of wide range of plant with their scientific names. Bird migration. Bird migration is the regular seasonal movement, often north and south along a flyway between breeding and wintering grounds. International convention.
An international convention is an agreement among members states of the United Nations.
ठीक है. मुस्कान गंगवार.
Yes, ma'am.
General facts.
Okay, ma'am. General facts. First, tree density is the qualification quantification of how closely the trees are growing in a hectare area. It is not the exact number of trees in the forest, but serves as an estimate to the foresters. Second, among highly populous countries, India.
Wait, Rashi, next, read. Rashi Parmar, are you there?
Yes, ma'am.
Read second and third.
मैम इन माय स्क्रीन इट्स नॉट शोइंग दैट.
ठीक से देखो, हो सकता है नेटवर्क थोड़ा स्लो हो, कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है. अब दिख रहा है?
नो मैम. मैम कैन आई रिकनेक्ट?
हाँ जी, ऐसा कर लो. संस्कृति, यू रीड बाय दैट टाइम सेकंड एंड थर्ड वन.
अमंग हाईली पॉपुलस कंट्रीज इंडिया पॉपुलेशन 1.267 मिलियंस हैज अ ट्री पॉपुलेशन ऑफ ओनली 35 बिलियन लीडिंग टू जस्ट 28 trees per person. Third, Canada trees 18 billion trees, 8.953%. Russia with 641 billion trees, 4,461 trees per person based on 2014 population. Australia has 3,266 trees per person. Brazil, which has 301 billion trees, 1,494 per person. The US 228 billion trees, 716 trees per person with 319 million people in 2014.
Okay, can we have Mahira reading now? Mahira, fourth and fifth one.
Okay, Ram. France 182 trees per person, China 139 billion, 102 trees per person, and United Kingdom 47 trees per person.
Mm-hmm.
According to the 2019 report, total forest cover was total forest cover of the country is 712 to 249 square kilometer, 21.67% of India's total geographical area, slightly up from 708 to 273 square kilometer, 21.5% in
2017. Next.
Total forest cover, quarter of India's geographical area, 24.49% is under forest and tree cover.
Next, can we have
lowest?
Wait, Mahira. Has Rashi rejoined? Okay, can we have Agaz reading? Mohammed Agaz.
Okay, ma'am. Lowest forest and tree cover in Haryana at 6.79% of its geographical area, followed by Punjab 6.87%, Rajasthan 7.26%.
Carry on.
Highest forest and tree cover in Union Territory of Lakshadweep has 97% of its geographical area of total 30 square kilometer under forest and tree cover.
Okay, can we have Saif Raza reading? Saif, are you there? Saif Raza, are you there? Can we have Rashi? Rashi, can you see the screen now? Rashi? Okay. Can we have Muskan reading again?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, among six states with highest forest and tree cover, four are in Northeast India, with Mizoram 88.84% and Arunachal Pradesh 80.93%, in Meghalaya 79.37% and in Manipur 78.68%.
10th, Goa and Kerala are two other states which have more than 50% of their geographical area under forest and tree cover.
Okay, carry on.
Ma'am, 11th?
Yes.
Okay. 11th, highest forest and tree cover in terms of area, Madhya Pradesh with total 85,487 square kilometer has highest tree and forest cover in India in terms of geographical areas. 12th, the top 5 states in terms of increase in forest cover are Karnataka 1,025 square kilometer, in Andhra Pradesh 990 square kilometer, in Kerala 823 square kilometer, in Jammu Kashmir 371 square kilometer, and in Himachal Pradesh 334 square kilometer.
Fine. Coming to the next. Ilma, are you there?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, can I ask something?
Hanji, beta, puchho.
Ma'am, this VIZ dot, what does this mean?
Where?
Ma'am, in the 9th point. India VIZ dot.
नॉर्थ ईस्ट इंडिया के स्टेट्स के बारे में बता रही है, मतलब ये हमने बाकी पार्ट ऑफ द कंट्री के बारे में पढ़ा है, अब हम फोर नॉर्थ ईस्टर्न स्टेट्स ये कह रहे हैं, नॉर्थ ईस्ट स्टेट विज मिजोरम, स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम मिजोरम, अरुणाचल प्रदेश, मेघालय एंड मणिपुर. ठीक है, पढ़ो बाकी, पढ़ो अब आप. हाँ जी.
Van Mahotsav means the festival of trees is celebrated in the first week of July in India. Second, National Forest Policy was inaugurated in 1952 AD. Third, the Chipko Movement or Chipko Andolan was a forest conservation movement where people embraced the trees to prevent them from being cut. Fourth, the Chipko Movement was started under the leadership of Sundar Lal Bahuguna. Fifth, in 1987, the Chipko Movement was awarded the Right Livelihood Award. Sixth, the Forest Research Institute is located in Dehradun. It has its roots in the erstwhile Imperial Forest Research Institute established in 1906 to organize and lead forestry research in the country. Its history is synonymous with the evolution. Evolution and development of scientific forestry, not only in India, but in the entire Indian subcontinent. Seventh, the Indian Institute of Forest Management, IIFM, founded 1982, is an autonomous public institute of sectoral management located in Bhopal, Madhya Pradesh, India. It was established by the Ministry of Environment, Forest and Climate Change. Government of India was with financial assistance from the Swedish International Development Cooperation Agency, SIDA, was and course assistance from the Indian Institute of Management, Ahmedabad. Okay, Eighth, National Forest.
Wait.
Yes, ma'am.
Wait.
Okay, ma'am.
एक मिनट, ये कुछ गलत दब गया हमसे. एक मिनट बेटा. ठीक है, अब दिख रहा है. आदित्य यादव, कैन यू रीड नाउ? आदित्य यादव, आर यू देयर?
Yes, ma'am.
Read out, beta.
The National Environment Engineering Research Institution.
Ninth.
The Forest Survey of India, FSI, founded in June 1981 and headquartered at Dehradun, Uttarakhand. Tenth, National Environmental Engineering Research Institution, CSIR, NEERI is a research institute created and funded by Government of India. It was established in Nagpur in 1958 with focus on water supply, sewage disposal, and communicable diseases, and to some extent on industrial pollution and occupational diseases found common in post-independent India. 11. One Mahotsav was started by K.M. Munshi to create awareness in the mind of people for the conservation of forest and planting of new trees. India is ranked 10th in world with 24.4% of land area under forest and tree cover. Even though it accounts for 2.4% of world surface area and sustains needs of 70% of human and 18% livestock population. India was placed 8th in the list of top 10 nations reporting the greatest annual net gain in the forest area. 13. The Ministry of Environment, Forest and Climate Change has released India State of Forest Report, ISFR, 2017. It has revealed that total forest and tree cover in India has increased of over 8,021 square kilometer, about 80.20 million hectare, which is 1% increase from 2015. 15 state UTs have about 33% of geographical area under forest cover. About 40% of country's forest cover in present in 9 large contiguous patches of the size of 10,000 square kilometers or more. Mizoram, Lakshadweep, Andaman and Nicobar Islands, Arunachal Pradesh, Nagaland, Meghalaya and Manipur have more than 75% forest covers. 16. Tripura, Goa, Sikkim, Kerala, Uttarakhand, Dadra and Nagar.
Wait. Can we have Alekh reading again?
Yes, ma'am.
Read.
Ma'am, which point, ma'am?
This is not done.
Ma'am, which point?
You tell, you were there in the class.
Ma'am, I was doing this, like, when I say yes, ma'am, I forgot all of a sudden.
How is it possible? Ye toh galat baat hai, beta. Batao, Aditya bhai, kahan se chhoda hai aapne?
Ma'am, 16 point.
Huh. Alec from 16.
So ma'am, I have to read from 16 point.
Yes.
Okay, ma'am. Tirupura, Goa, Sikkim, Kerala, Uttarakhand, Dadra and Nagar Haveli. Chhattisgarh, Assam have forest cover between 33% to 75%. Andhra Pradesh, 2,141 square kilometer, followed by Karnataka, 1,101 square kilometers, Kerala, 1,043 square kilometers, Odisha, 885 square kilometers, and Telangana, 565 square kilometers are state with maximum increase in the forest cover. Madhya Pradesh, 77,414 square kilometer. Andhra Pradesh, 66,964 square kilometers. And Chhattisgarh, 55,547 square kilometers are the state with maximum forest cover in terms of area. Lakshadweep 90.33%, Mizoram 86.27%, and Andaman and Nicobar Island 81.73% are the state with the highest forest cover in terms of percentage geographical area. Mizoram 531 square kilometers, Nagaland 450 square kilometers, Andhra Pradesh 190 square kilometers, Tripura 164 square kilometers, and Meghalaya 116 square kilometers are state with the where forest cover have decreased their state. These states are northeastern region of the country where total forest cover is high, more than 70% in each state. The forest of Karnataka is famous for sandalwood, Mysore is...
Wait.
Okay.
Can we have Aga's reading? Mohammed Aga's?
Okay, ma'am. The forest of Karnataka is famous for sandalwood. Mysore is renowned for its product of the fragment sandalwood product, and it's commonly referred as sandalwood city of Karnataka. 21. Silent Valley is an evergreen tropical forest in the Palakkad district of Kerala, India. 22. Valley of Flower is located in West Himalaya in the state of Uttarakhand, and it is known for its meadows of endemic alpine flowers and variety of flora. 23. In India, the major mulberry silk producing in state are Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh, West Bengal, Tamil Nadu, and Jammu and Kashmir, which together accounts for 92% of country total mulberry raw silk production. 24. India contributes only about 5% of the world's greenhouse gas emissions that are leading to climate change. However, about 700 million Indians directly face the threat of global warming today, as it affects farming, makes drought, floods, and storm more frequently and more severe, and it's rising. Yes, ma'am.
नहीं भी खत्म नहीं हुआ है कितने पढ़ लिया आपने 24 हो गए
24
हाँ अब भी मैं
लास्ट का बचा
पार्ट कर लो
द सी लेवल
हाँ 35
हाँ 25 फॉरेस्ट ऑफ इंडिया द फॉरेस्ट ऑफ इंडिया आर क्लासिफाइड इनटू टाइगर टाइप कंसिस्ट ऑफ पाइन्स स्प्रूस इट्स एक्सेट्रा द मिक्स्ड टेम्परेट फॉरेस्ट व्हिच कॉनिफरस एंड डेसिडियस ट्रीज द टेम्परेट forest, the subtropical forest, the tropical forest, and the equatorial rainforest. But there are mainly six groups of forests in India. Example, most moist tropical, dry tropical, monotone, subtropical, monotone, temperate, subalpine, and alpine.
ठीक है, 26 पढ़ो बेटा.
26. Evergreen forests are found on the eastern and western slopes of West Ghats in states such as Tamil Nadu, Kerala, Karnataka, and Maharashtra. They are also found in Assam, Arunachal Pradesh, Nagaland, Tripura, Meghalaya, West Bengal, and Andaman and Nicobar Islands. 27. Tropical evergreen forests in India are found in Andaman and Nicobar Islands. The Western Ghats, which frequent an Arabian Sea, the coastlines of Peninsular Indian and the Greater Assam region in the northeast. 28. The Sundarbans is the largest mangrove forest in the world, located in the Ganges River Delta in Bangladesh, West Bengal, India. 29. The Pichavaram mangroves in Tamil Nadu is India's one of the largest mangrove forests. 30. The Sundarban Delta have been derived from the Sundarban trees. The mangrove species Heteria forms that are found in Sundarbans is large number. 31. The Eastern Himalaya and the Western Ghats in India are called biodiversity catapult sites. 32. India is one of the world's 70 mega diverse countries in terms of numbers of species. It houses 10% of its world wild flora and fauna are on the threatened list. The main cause of the war are habitat destruction, poaching, invasive species, over exploitation, pollution, climate change. 33. As per State of Environment Report 2020, about 45% of India's land is degraded due to erosion, soil acidity, alkalinity, and salinity, water logging, and wide erosion. The prime cause of the land degradation of deforestation unsustainable farming and mining, and excessive groundwater extraction. However, over 2/3 of the degree 147 million hectares can be regenerated quite easily. India's forest cover is also gradually increasing, currently about 21%. 34. As per state of forest report 2070 ISFR, mangroves forests have increased by 181 square kilometer. Maharashtra 82 square kilometer, Andhra Pradesh 37 square kilometer, and Gujarat 33 square kilometer are top three grains in terms of mangroves cover. 7 out of 12 mangrove states have shown an increase in mangroves cover, and none of them shows any negative change. 35. The India government has live 80 biosphere reserves in India, categories roughly corresponding of IUCN category B protective areas, which project larger areas of natural habitat than a national park of animal sanctuary, and often include one of the more national park or preserves along with the buffer zones that are open to some economic users. 36. The area has long been recognized as the rich center of primitive flowering plants and is popularly known as the cradle of speciation.
Speciation means ye aapka, they are talking about the species. Theek hai, ab Sanskriti, ye red listed species hai jo hamare country mein endangered hai. Inko padho jaldi se, Sanskriti padhengi ki koi aur padhengi? Rashi will read.
मैम मुझे पीडीएफ की पेज नहीं दिखाई.
हाँ जी बेटा.
मैम पीडीएफ क्लियर नहीं है.
बेटा ऐसा नहीं हो सकता. सही से देखो. आलेख कैन सी.
मैम रीजॉइन करो.
मैम रीड.
पढ़ो पढ़ो बेटा.
एक्सक्यूज मी मैम.
बेटा अखिलेश को पढ़ने दो, कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है. अखिलेश पढ़ो बेटा.
Red listed species of India. Red listed species refer to the critically endangered on the verge of extinction birds and animals in a country in India. There are innumerable red listed species. Some of these species are as follows: Kashmir stag, haghul, malabar, civet, large rock rat, Elvira rat, Andaman white tooth shrew, shigmy hog, Himalayan brown red bear, Condana rat, Namdafa flying squirrel, Sumatran rhinoceros, Asiatic lion, Asiatic wild dog.
हाँ, अभी खत्म नहीं हुआ है. Golden langur.
I can see him listening on my screen.
अभी time लगता है उसको ऊपर आने में आप लोगों के पास. अब देखा?
Yes, ma'am. Golden langur, his feet hare, Assam rabbit, hog deer, Nilgiri, tahar, Bengal tiger, red panda, elk deer, Himalayan white bellied musk deer, lion tailed macaque, kharai camel.
These are the pictures of these animals which are put under the red list, the category of
endangered.
Can you see?
Yes, ma'am.
चलो ठीक है. Aditya, do not worry. I will not give you this in exam. This is just for your general awareness. That you should know that under, you know, which all animals in our country are there, what is the vegetation cover, which area, which part of the country has more, which has less. Right, Aditya?
So, ma'am, can you send the PDF of these all on the group?
I'll send it. No issues. Now, important environment.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Hey, beta, poochho, bacha.
Ma'am, my geography and history notebook is with you. How I will get it back?
You can collect it from the school. I'll tell Shivani, ma'am, where it is kept, okay? You can collect
it. Okay, ma'am.
I left it there in the school itself. So that, you know, if you want to take, you can take from there.
Okay, ma'am.
Chaliye. Can we have... Aman Yadav reading the important Environment and Biodiversity Acts passed by Indian government. Aman is there?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Important Environment and Biodiversity Act passed by Indian government.
Fisheries Act 1897.
Fisheries, beta fisheries.
Fisheries. Any.